This announcement was, the timing was troubling, and we were certainly disappointed in the announcement. Absent a clear commitment to those principles I just outlined, this could seriously complicate our efforts, not just our efforts, but the efforts between the parties, more importantly, to extend the negotiations, as evidenced by the announcement by the Israelis to cancel the negotiating meeting this evening.